Today I'm going to show you how to use Grand Central Dispatch. I've started a simple application to get started, and I'll show you how it works without using Grand Central Dispatch. Right now we can move the slider. If we hit sleep, it freezes up the application until it's done sleeping, then you can move it again. So this is the code right here, sleep for 5 seconds. Now we can go ahead and say sender set title sleeping for state UI control state normal. And now let's disable it also. Sender dot dis enabled space equals space no. Now for the dispatch code. So dispatch underscore Q underscore T my Q underscore T space equals space dispatch get global Q dispatch Q priority default 0. Now dispatch async my qt, would hit tab and then enter and a semicolon after the parentheses. Now we can say sleep 5. This is where any of your network code would go, but you don't want to use anything that starts with the class name UI, so you can't set text buttons and stuff like that while you're on a different thread. And to get back to the main queue, dispatch async dispatch get underscore main queue. Now I can say sender set title sleep for state UI control state normal. Sender.enabled equals yes. And that should be it. Let's go ahead and run it. Move it. Now if we hit sleep, it still works. And when it's done, it says sleep again. That's all that is to a Grand Central Dispatch. Thanks for watching, and go ahead and check out my website at zerosgamedesign.com.